guys, welcome back to UK's best reaction channel, okay? Subscribe right now. What are you waiting for? Let's run up the numbers to 2,000 subscribers, okay? We're almost there. So if you're new, just joining this channel, subscribe, we get lit, okay? Don't forget to smash the like button if you enjoyed the video, and also follow me on Instagram. The link will be in the description box below. Woo! Today is a very hot day in London. I'm sweating, okay? Literally, I'm doing this whole setup right now, recording this. I've got the light on and the sun is beaming through, okay, the window, and it's so hot. So you might see me sipping every now and then throughout the video. Today, we are reacting to BTS, Stay Gold, okay? You guys have been asking me, react to more BTS, react to more BTS. So here we go, guys. This is for my Korean fans and everyone else around the world, okay? You guys have also let me know in the comment section, it's not just females that love BTS. Did that even make any sense? BTS fans, 25% of BTS fans are male. I'll say it like that, okay? So yes, I understand now, guys. I didn't understand before. I wasn't trying to really offend anyone. I was just making a statement, like, you know, usually with a lot of boy bands, girls go crazy, but obviously you're telling me guys go crazy too, and guys in their 30s, 40s and 50s are fans of BTS, which, you know, is brilliant because they're everywhere. BTS, Stay Gold reaction. And also let me know, comment in the comment section below some other stuff, like I said, for me to react to. So there's nothing else to say, guys. We're gonna turn up to this right now. Fasten your seatbelt and let's go. It's so hot, my eyes.
In a world where you feel cold, you gotta stay gold.
Wait, guys, I just forgot. I need to put on the subtitles, okay? So just bear with me while I put the subtitles on, because obviously I like to know what they're saying, what's going on in the music video. So play.
Yeah.
One thing I have noticed about BTS that I've reacted to so far, it's very, very clean. Like, I haven't seen any swearing, any like cuss words, any like pow pow or this or that or like gangs, or I haven't seen any of that in any BTS. So I don't know if it's like banned. Someone let me know, do you guys in Korea, does your music get filtered? Like, are you allowed to rap about certain things, or are you banned from rapping about certain topics and subjects? Let me know in the comment section below, because I'm really realizing that it's very like clean all the time. Like, they don't really say anything too bad, if that makes any sense. So
let's get back to it.
Okay, when the guy was just really like rapping and singing so passionately, he was literally talking about a clock, okay? So this is how deep it is. Like, usually in like British rap or like American, like, you know, the emphasis will be on certain things, like certain words, certain things that are happening, but he's literally talking about a clock, okay? But I love it, don't get me wrong, I love it, but it's just so different to what I'm used to. Yeah, it's crazy, okay? I'm gonna pull that part up. Listen, cause that stay gone. Oh my god. It's more like a
stay gone.
That is so cute. He said, I want you as mine. Oh my days. Why are BTS so cute? Let me know in the comment section below, please. Like, this song must really having some people in their feelings. Let's go. Guys, I just cannot get over how cute this song is. I mean, the last song I reacted to, Mic Drop. Hold on, guys, I'm getting so hot. Mic Drop. Huge difference. Huge, okay? Massive difference between Mic Drop and Stay Gold. But it just shows how versatile BTS are, because obviously they can do like the poppy love sick songs, and then also they can flip it around and then they do that harder sort of stuff, like that more in your face, but they're still keeping the lyrics clean. So that just goes to show, okay, it's, you know, not what you say, it's how you say it. Let's go. The moral of the story is stay gold. He's got a little bit of swagger there. He said, just close your eyes, okay? Once your eyes are closed, I'll steal your heart. What? Okay, bars. I've never heard a guy come up to a girl and say, just close your eyes, I'll steal your heart. No, you guys have got cheesy lines. This guy said, close your eyes, I'll steal your heart. It literally made my heart melt inside when I heard that. Let's go. This like you see what BTS has got me doing. It's got me doing the most, guys. Let's go. Don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up, smash that like button for BTS. Okay, guys, so that's the end of the track, I think. Yeah. So, guys, it is completely different to the two other songs that I heard. They were a bit more upbeat. They were a bit more rappy and like singy, but rappy at the same time. This is a lot more softer. I believe it's more like a love sick song, like, you know, something that maybe you'd sing to your girlfriend if you're really, really upset, or if you want them to stay cold. Guys, let me know what you thought in the comment section below, and let me know some other stuff that you would like me to react to. It doesn't have to be BTS, but if it's K-pop, okay, let me know some other people. I don't know really how to like class of five K-pop? Is it like K-pop just means like, does it mean? I don't even know what it means. Does it mean Korean pop? I'm not sure, okay? But if there's like a female group, is that still considered as K-pop? Because I know there's like Blackpink and stuff like that. So let me know in the comment section. Maybe I'll react to them next. Also, don't forget to like this video. Follow me on Instagram and round the subscribers up to 2,000, okay? Guys, I'll see you in my next reaction video. Peace.